11:19 now at KMBC 9 News on this Thursday morning. I want to bring you up to date on a situation that has just happened over in Raytown at the Raytown Education and Conference Center within the Raytown School District. Our Michael Mahoney is on scene there. This is in the 10700 block of 350 Highway. Michael, can you give us an update on what's going on there?
Yeah, the police here are investigating a shooting that took place around 10:58 this morning. This is, as you mentioned, Matt, the conference center for the Raytown School District. It also houses the Raytown School Success Academy, as it is called. The students are being evacuated from this. Here's the most important thing I'm going to say. This is not a school shooting. This is not a school shooting. There was a shooting. It was in the parking lot behind me here. You might be able to see some of the yellow tape and a police SUV behind me here. That is one of the centers of interest of this. One person has been taken into custody. The students at the Success Academy are now being escorted from the school. They're going to be taken, as I understand it, across the street to the Raytown Baptist Church. No students were involved in this shooting. No students were hurt in this shooting. The police are investigating a couple of things. There may be a serious injury involved in this, but we haven't been able to get that confirmed by the Raytown police. But there was a shooting at the Raytown School Education Conference Center at 10750 350 Highway. Police have cordoned off most of the parking lot here as they continue to investigate. A lot of the action centering where you're seeing right now. No students involved in this, no students hurt, but the students at the Success Academy are boarding buses right now, and they're being taken to Baptist Church across the way. That is the latest that we have here. When we get more from the Raytown Police Department or the Raytown School District, we'll certainly pass it on to you. A shooting in a parking lot of the Raytown School Education Conference Center, not a school shooting. This happened in the parking lot. Students are not involved. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Michael, thank you very much for that update. As we said, we will be continuing to update this online, KMBC.com. You could also check in on our social media feeds throughout the day, our Facebook page and Twitter account as well. From the studios of KMBC 9 News, I'm Matt Fleener.